Coach Crabtree, today is a very defense day for you, right? Very defense day for you guys. You're going to get some out football teams, but you use defense wipes in your classroom, right?
Yes, sir. We use them for multiple things. We wipe the tables off with them, the desk. Kids wipe their hands off after lunch. So we use them in our classroom a lot. I give them to all the teachers.
And then all of you guys also, obviously you're the head coach at Sandusky Perkins High School. You guys, you know, your kid's a state placer, right?
Yes, sir.
And then, so you guys use them for wrestling on top of it, right?
And we use it for wrestling and everything. The kids, they like the smell, the tea flavor of them. And, you know, they'll come to me instead of going to another teacher and asking for disinfectant wipes. They'd rather have the defense wipes.
All right. So you got the tea tree oil. And now, game changer, you got the peppermint. What do you think of peppermint?
Peppermint shower gel. We're going to give it a try. We're going to wash up and see what happens.
All right, coach. Good luck. Hey, if they got some turf burn out there, have them wipe it off with the wipes, all right?
We got it.